What have we got?
It's quite clever, actually. This fuel container's been removed from the torpedo and retrofitted to hide this cryotube.